For this experiment, we're going to need three things. Some baking soda, vinegar, and a container. And in our class, we're going to actually take this container and cover it up with some paper. But you're just going to have the clear one right now so that we can see what the chemical reaction is. So you first take the baking soda, pour it in your container, and then the vinegar and pour it in, and stand back and watch it erupt.